My name is Mary Lou Lee, and I am a retired teacher. I taught for 40 years in the same school. I have been suffering from basal cell carcinomas probably the last 20 years, and they were reoccurring basal cells and underwent radiation treatments. The places where they were doing the radiation was on the side of my face and then on my arm.
I'm Dr. Jody Harper. I'm board certified in internal medicine and geriatrics. I got into wound care during the first years of my practice when I was rounding on wound care patients in the nursing homes during my geriatric fellowship. What we're trying to do with hyperbaric oxygen is actually grow new blood vessels into that area so that the body will heal itself. The normal process of wound healing takes about 30 days. So if you have a wound that hasn't healed or progressed in 30 days, that would be the time to start reaching out to medical professionals.
The nurses here were wonderful. Sarah was wonderful about explaining everything that was going to happen, explaining every single move that she made. She would say, "All right, right now, I'm pushing you in. Right now, we're going to do this right now." And then there was a speaker so that we could communicate the whole time, and she was always sitting right there so I could see her and communicate with her.
Community East is a leader in its field, not only in the city and in the region, but also in the nation. It has amazing staff. The nurses are extremely smart and helpful and huge advocates for our patients. I just feel that if the patients who come here, they're going to get amazing care.
And then it got to the point where I would kind of look forward to coming almost, because it was 2 hours of watching friends. And then I would go in and 2 hours, it would be like, "Oh, I'm done already." So it was, it turned out to be a very positive experience. The final outcome was I left here after 49 sessions and it has healed. I would highly recommend this to anyone going through the same issues that I was going through. It was just a life-changing experience for me.
If you or a loved one have problems with wounds, please don't hesitate to call the Advanced Wound Center at Community East.